eighth Lutheran freshman versus legacy freshman at the Centennial Bulldogs tournament here at Centennial High School in Las Vegas. This is brought to you by Josh Goynes Sports. Josh Goynes, number four for Faith Lutheran in white. Legacy in the blue and white. Coached by head varsity coach Brett Walters, athletic director also at Faith Lutheran.
Come on. go. No, you.
Don't overcommit.
Oh, you travel. Yeah, let's let it go.
Oh, you guys, defense, defense. Oh, man. Good call.
Let's go.
Jack, where you been? Hey, let's talk about defense, guys. Let's start talking.
Go, defense.
Lutheran out front, 14-2.
Good shot, that's okay.
Not sure. Ever, what's up? First, what's up?
Jack, get there, buddy. Get there. Way to work, Jack. Michael, good job, buddy. Jack, let's go, man.
Come on, guys, bring it up. Let's go.
Who's man?
Move the ball around. Bro. Good shot.
Get up, Jack, in the lane.
Come on, guys.
Good job, Jack.
Come on, guys, let's go.
Way to go, Q.
Look at the
run. Look at that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
different, of course.
Stop.
21-6 at the half, Faith Lutheran.